Firstly, I want to thank the choir.
Okusokera ddala njagala okwebaza choir.
You guys are awesome.
Bana muli ba mulembe.
You're so awesome.
Muli bayitirivu.
You're so awesome.
Muli bayitirivu.
And you're smart.
Ate munyumye.
You're smart.
Munyumye nyo.
Choir, thank you.
Choir mwebale.
Thank you.
Mwebale nyo.
Thank you.
Mwebale nyo.
You provoke.
Mutsomoza.
You really provoke.
Mucho cosa.
Yes. Yes. Thank you very much, choir.
Nobody in your choir.
Wow. I want to firstly honor the said ministers of the house. I know that how much and how much you have committed to the building of this work. Thank you. Muzumbaiga, thank you. The women of God have just met today.
Thank you.
The pastors and ministers.
Abasumba na abawereza.
Banangele tubakubirenga.
Let us give them a hand clap.
Praise God.
Amen.
Thank you very much for the awesome work that the Lord
has done.
Thank you. The people who serve in this ministry.
Abantu abawereza mbuwereza buno mwebale.
The Bible says the Lord is not unjust to forget.
Bible egamba Katonda mutukirivu tayinza kwerabira.
It is part of his being unjust.
Kakati ekyo kitundu,
I mean he's being just.
Ekyo kitundu kukutukirira kwe.
Not to forget.
Obuterabira.
He will not forget that you serve him.
Tasobola kuterabira nti mwamuweereza.
There are many things, but God can't forget that a man serves him.
Waliwo ebintu bingi naye Katonda tasobola kwerabira nti omuntu yamuweereza.
You know, that's the justness of God. He's not unfaithful. He is not unfaithful. He is not unfaithful. Ogambia, he's faithful. Ngambia, he is not unfaithful. Siye atesigika. Atesigika, right? Atesigibwa, huh?
Siyo atesigibwa.
To forget.
Okwerabira.
Praise God.
Mukama
His faithfulness.
Mwesigwa.
It is His justness.
Mubutukirivuwe.
It is His righteousness.
Butukirivuwe.
Not to forget.
Obuterabira.
Your work and labor
Omulimu
in the Lord.
Mukama wafe.
Praise God.
Mukama wafe.
There is no man who serves the Lord in vain.
Teri muntu awereza mukama bwerere.
Mpozi ngata awereza Katonda.
Except they are not serving the God
Almighty
and the God.
But there is no man who serves the Lord in vain.
Teri awereza mukama mubutale.
Thank you for serving God.
Mwebale kuwereza mukama.
Thank you all for those of you who support this ministry.
Mwebale mwabagira obuwereza bunonga bwayo. Mwebale nyo.
For serving God.
Kuwereza Katonda.
Musumba Jamiru, we are praying for you. We miss him.
Tumusubwa.
We love him.
Tumuagala.
We believe in him.
Tumukirizam.
We will see him soon.
Era tugenda mulaba mu
bwana. Praise God.
Mukama favors.
Praise God.
Mukama favors.
Our dear pastors from Fanero.
Abasumba bapo from Fanero.
Thank you for coming.
Mwebale kuja.
I wanted to carry the whole Fanero here.
Fanero na bade nyagala jire tawana.
But I said now you will go out and then they all.
Nenga bakati atawu muzi nzokulu mabuba tule.
But yet I wanted to talk to you.
Atenga bade nyagala kuogera je muri.
Era musumba namuga itonte ka kubana.
I told Pastor, don't put me on the banner. You bring trouble.
I wanted you. And I thank God that you're all here. Praise God. This is what I believe God for. Because of the nature of words I'm going to say. And in the ministry of the office in which the Lord has
called.
Praise God. You will never know what an apostle does until you meet one.
Togenda kumanya mutume chakolo kuja kongo sinkanye yo.
A true one.
Omutufu dada.
Praise God.
Kama favor.
That's a very debated office.
Eyo office ekubaganizibwa ko nye bilowo.
Any apostle, what is an apostle? What is an apostle?
Mutume yo mutume akola
cha. Prophet prophesy.
Nabi alabula omusomesa
ayigiriza.
Obuli zabu ulirangiri. Omutume okola chi.
Who wasn't sent?
Ani atatumibwa.
You understand what I'm saying? The church of Jesus was sent. And that has its provision in scripture. The apostleship for the obedience
of
nations.
Do you understand?
It's clear.
We have received grace and apostleship for the obedience to the faith among all nations. Everybody, every believer has an apostolic mandate. But not an apostolic office. Do you understand what I'm saying? We all have the apostleship. The mandate of apostleship to the nations. We were sent to nations. You understand? But when it comes to the Church of Jesus Christ, the office is distinctive. And our work is distinctive. Praise God. And you will see to the glory of God. I'm very honored to be here. I also thank God for my wife. Praise God. She makes me preach deep.
And they to the Buziba.
Praise God. She's a deep woman.
Muchala wa Buziba nyo.
I want to thank God for our elders.
Never some cabinet of Kadeva
Kenya.
We love you so much.
Tubagalanya.
We love you.
Praise God.
Mukama favors.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Wabuagaba hallelujah.
Firstly, congratulations for your second anniversary. It can't be man. It has to be God. And so I want to congratulate you for such an experience. And that he has kept us alive to see it. Praise God. Somebody shout
hallelujah.
Father, we thank you for this. The entrance of your word brings
life.
It gives understanding to the
people.
Speak to us this evening. I sense your presence. The Holy Spirit is here. His power is here. I don't know who placed a demand on divine oil. But I feel the anointing so present in this room. The things God is going to do, Him only can do. Somebody's destiny is changed. Somebody's vision is changed. Somebody's experience is changed. Somebody's ears are opening to hear the voice of God like never before. Father, we thank you. Holy Spirit, we thank you. I want to preach, but I feel somebody should just take time and say, Holy Spirit, I'm here. Tell him
that
I'm available for what you
want.
Tell him, do it. Tell him, God, my life has to change. Something in my life must change. There are many things that can happen in the presence of God. But most importantly, that you will have an encounter with
him
that will change the way you see
him.
That you will change the way you see
him.
Holy Spirit, we thank you. Rose the remando and se quebrara cosa. Gire che re remando robusta, rara cosa talabandosa. Riche rando zara. When the spirit
can't
when the spirit takes over your soul, you will be saved. Your glory will be revealed.
Thank you for the miracles you're going to perform. Thank you for the healing taking place. Thank you, Holy Spirit. 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 Now the Bible says in Corinthians 10, I would not that you should be ignorant. When the Bible says, thank you, choir. I would not that you be ignorant. There's a price to ignorance. Very heavy price. Sometimes I look at Christianity I look at how we see God, how we worship, how we serve, how we minister, how we respond, and I understand why we die. The things that kill us are very hidden things. But they're the deepest things. When God prophesies about the seven churches, there's a church
waliwe kanisa
he speaks about, and he says
jayogera nagamba
that they have a reputation of being alive,
ntibaine chipanani chokuba abalamu,
but they are dead.
Nebafu.
I'm not talking about you,
siogera kugwe.
I'm talking about a certain thing I see in the Christian faith,
njogera ku chintu chenda bamunzikiriza yetu Kristayo.
There are things that look alive
waliwe bintu bilabikange bilamu,
but they are dead.
Nenga bifu.
Because they only carry a form.
And
for so long men respond to forms.
Because
every other day we see men becoming indifferent to the person.
Today
we have many forms. Many forms. Today we have performance. Too much performance. Yes, we have too much performance. We have too much glamour. We have also what you have said, even drama.
Nekatemba.
You understand? We have changed the image of the uncorruptible God. And he's in the shape of corruptible man. Like birds. Beasts and creeping things. That's how we relate with God. Dynasties are built on these things. You see men worshipping animals. You see men putting beasts on pictures. Creeping things. You see men worshipping men. You understand what I'm saying? Not the God in men. Right? But men. But even when these men vie of God, they will be worshipped. You know, sometimes own and worship look like they're the same. But they're different. We can honor the anointing on men. But we cannot worship men.
You know that.
So sometimes pain comes, grips my soul.
Ate kati ekanisa wachi yeteredeko.
Now the church is a little better.
Because now people have come to the knowledge of the truth.
Kati abantu bazemu kutegelela
dala amazima. Are coming
to the knowledge of the truth.
Se ekanisa zetu akuliramu.
The churches were raised in.
Na no muyimbi tatula mu church.
Even the musician couldn't sit in church. No.
Abayagala imba afurumage nda akole ebibi
nga abantu sing and then leave and go to other stuff. Like some
the churches that were free
the, churches were raised.
No, in. A
musician could did have time for the
one. But don't worry about they
do their drama and then get out.
And
then you preach their gospel and then you call them to entertain me again.
No wonder our artists are starting to look like secular boys.
Tola banga abayimbi bafamba bafana namu abensi katono.
Asi katono nyokati.
Nyo.
Nyokati watu nulangola bida dalawalu muzimu kubaliko.
You look at them and you will see a demon on them.
Katunda yalaga watambuza abalema mukusinga.
Where is the God that makes the lame walk during worship?
Abantu ambalo za Apostle Grace yatandika abulira.
Some people think Apostle Grace started by preaching. I was a worshipper.
Omwala yaina chigere chimpinga
chilema. A girl had a
twisted foot.
And it got so that they called me to preach.
Ya katunda gwe mani.
That's the God I know.
Nzo ya katunda gwe mani.
That is the God I know.
Worship gave me everything.
Okusinza kwampa buli chimu.
Do you understand?
What do you want to get at? That's why I don't bring some musicians in my heart. There are some who are busy. There are some who are just dead.
I can say it because I'm apostolic. People don't hate me when I say
such things.
You get my point?
Mm.
But I know where I'm coming from. The form of godliness increases, but the power dies. We have forms of ministry. It becomes
form.
And the people who live their lives and die without having experienced God.
One time I found a gentleman.
Yeah, again, I'm a Bible school.
He had gone to Bible school.
Na akola PhD.
And he did a PhD.
Na ngamba.
And he told me.
Sikiri za mubi osomesa.
I don't believe in the things you teach.
Zategwe na sasira.
I had pity on him.
You get it?
What do you want to get?
I asked him two things.
Nambu zebe
I asked him.
Namubu.
Can Satan be this wise?
Stani asobolo kuba na mageza genkani dewano.
Because if he can.
Bwabanga asobola.
Then you don't know God.
Katitomani katonda.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
What do I take that chingamba?
He says, the Bible says, this wisdom we speak. Had the princes of this world known, they would not have crucified.
People couldn't have taken Jesus to the cross.
Because he would know the danger he
caused.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
What do
you
want to get?
Somebody understand what I'm saying?
What do I take that?
The things if Satan knew.
Why we have to sing Stanley the other man?
He would not crucify Jesus.
They are committed to Jesus Christ.
That is why when Peter said,
yes, so that's Peter way
I can't allow you to be crucified.
The sovereign cook is a comedy.
God said, don't stand.
Yes, I'm gonna stand it then you mawang.
He told him, devil, get behind me.
Stand it then you mawang.
For thou sufferest not the things of God.
But we are gonna be a band.
He just understands things the way men see
them.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And that's okay. I asked him number two. Does Satan win souls? Do you understand what I'm saying? Does Satan win souls? Do you know the price of a soul? Listen, the soul is expensive.
No,
there
is nobody.
And they are serving
God and they are serving the devil. And can make an altar call. Never be deceived. The thing called confessing Jesus Christ as the Savior of your life.
The Bible says no man can say that Jesus Christ
is the Savior of your life.
Except by the Spirit.
Stop giving the devil power. You don't just say that, brother.
You may
be talking about another Jesus. Okay, you
get in that story.
You say it when you're not.
Do you understand what I'm
saying? What do you think about it?
Yes, Baba, yes.
Jesus is Jesus.
Omulalera
alabika. Another can be manifest.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
What do you want to get?
But we're living in a dispensation now of people who don't know
Christ.
That even when he appears, they cannot know him.
The one we read about in the Bible.
Church,
if he entered the church, they wouldn't even give him a chair. The one we know from
the Bible. Church,
Jesus, if he entered some churches, but some churches, they cannot even give him a pulpit. The biblical Jesus.
You understand what I'm saying? Because now there's another form that is creeping unawares. You see,
Olaba,
the revelation of Christ,
okubikulira kwa Christ,
the person to every man,
okubikulira kwa Christ eri buli muntu,
is where the man sees from.
Kusinzira ku muntu walabira.
The absoluteness of truth does not take away the reality of the place where men see God from. Some people think the absoluteness means that we are all qualified to see God the same way.
No,
the God you're talking about is not one dimensional.
On Moses, he appeared in a fire. And he went to a fire.
And
the fire came and he was not in the fire. Now, if he understood
what
he
said,
if he appears in fire, he's God. Do you understand what I'm trying to say? But on Moses, he was in the fire. He was in the fire. On Elijah, he was not in the fire. The fire passed. Do you get me? Now somebody, he may appear to somebody in water. And they think everybody that goes to water. No. Now when the Bible speaks that we are not talking of the Christ that came. That he came by water and the blood only.
Do you get me?
And they say
he came by water and blood. He talks about that Jesus.
No, you hear me?
He said,
we don't speak of him that came by water only. And we don't talk about the one of blood only. We talk of him that came by water and blood.
And
somebody who doesn't know what water signifies. Do you understand? There are people who shed human blood. But the blood of Christ is different.
That is different.
It does not give blood. It gives life. Now it doesn't mean that every time we talk about blood, we are talking about the ones that sacrifice kids.
Christo aina gwalabikira.
Jesus can appear to
him. Namulabikira.
And he appears to them.
Ngo muntu.
As a man.
Walo mlala gwalabikira muri.
There is another one who will appear in things.
Mumfuna.
Dien.
Biagamba Paulo nga yakamugula maso.
He spoke to Paul when he
appeared
to
him. This reason I have appeared unto you. To be a minister. And witness.
No mutulirwa.
Of both those things. Which you have seen. And in the things in which I will appear. On the thing I will appear to
mwendi kweyolekera. Somebody who claims that I have never seen Jesus because you've never seen that image you saw in the movie. In the movie you saw that one of long
No.
Even the image you saw in the movie, the God you saw was just playing that
one.
And the devil brought you that image.
No wonder.
Bible says
Satan transforms himself even as an angel of light. What watch work an angel?
Can somebody doubt that?
That he can transform himself even as an angel of light. He can transform
himself
even as an angel of light. No marvel. No marvel.
bubalooza nti buli malayika bwamulabikira
bamalayikawaakuwaNot
every angel that appears is he with
malayika alabika nti
wakatonda. Not every person of Jesus that appears to you is
akulabikira nti aba Yesu.
Omanyi abantu abafudde
nabaga
nti nze Yesu yeyandabikira.
Jesus appeared unto me and they died with that.
Do you know there are people who don't even carry a simple distinction of life?
Waliwo abantu abataina na njawulo esokerwa
kaye. Ati twogera kugwe tugoberera.
Because we are talking about him that we follow.
Sigwe mutwe.
Isn't that the head, the theme?
But you see, not all light is light.
Sibuli kitangala kitangala.
No. Satan transforms himself into an angel of light.
Na malaika womsana.
Muhammad who began Islam.
Muhammad yatandika obusilamu.
He says the angel Gabriel appeared.
Yagamba malaika Gabriel yamulabikira.
Kati gwe kiwakane.
Now you doubt.
Ye Muhammad agamba.
He claimed
Gabriel
Jibril
appeared to him.
Jibril yamulabikira.
But it wasn't Gabriel.
Maybe he comes in.
He wasn't Gabriel.
He wasn't Jibril.
He wasn't Gabriel.
Teyali Jibril.
Are you following what I'm saying? But Satan, appeared to Muhammad.
Yeah, Muhammad.
And a religion was born.
A din in Israel.
Jehovah's Witnesses.
Jehovah with.
They speak about a light. Have a light. They all have a light. Roman Catholicism.
Aba Catholic.
Our Lady of Light.
No, Mama for whom sana.
That's what they call her.
To Mamuita.
You understand?
What do you want to get?
Now we are living in a dispensation where people can't even separate the light. To know that this is the light
of
the devil and this is the light of the glorious God. Why is it the light of God? Because it is the light of the glorious
Chitangala chakatonda kubanga chitangala chenjiri ya yeti
tiba. And enjiri ya rimwe chitiba.
The gospel has glory.
Echobu waka tonda.
That is godly.
Tesobala kule kache
yeti. It cannot leave you the same.
Nye mwomori kochi.
If you carry what on you. Oh.
Nye mwomori kochi.
No matter what's on your life.
Bampi tido mukazi ya liawe Kawembe.
They called me for a lady in Kawembe.
Mamita na kawunde.
She called na kawunde yesevu.
Nga agude daru.
She had run mad.
Nye batu wale butabika nare.
They had taken her to butabika.
Nga kwate mbili na azija mutwe wa.
She pulled out her own hair. They gave her a mattress and she beat it up. And Butabika gave up
on her.
They will say that her and she gets up again.
When I took her,
by the time I got there, when the lady called there, I thought they had called me for it. That one we
have.
They locked her in a room and they put her in a metallic door. You would see a small woman hitting the door. Do you get me? I told them, give me 3 minutes. 3, 5. And I did. Don't eat alone. She may hit you up. Won't she apprehend you? So I got it. When I entered, the lady looked at me. The demon in her
spirit.
Man of God, what do you want with me? You get me.
Tell
your neighbor the gospel we have is glorious.
Every time that devil sees
you, he knows you. He knows you. No matter how he acts, he knows you.
You are an epistle.
Oli barua. Hey, yeah,
what is, you are an epistle.
Oli barua.
One time, I don't know who I went with.
And
the people shouted,
hey, have you also found me where did I cast this out?
What were you
saying? Do you hear what I'm saying? The demon would remember.
The devil said, Paul, we know.
Paul, stand here, Paul to man.
Paul, the devil said, Paul, we know.
Paul to man.
You
have to come to pray.
Even if it's a witch. And
no, I know that one. We had a witch there, why in Mukono?
He
started doing very stupid things.
Na yitono.
I called him. He went with him. The guy got scattered when we were
playing.
He made them face the charge.
31st to Sabbath.
31st to, we are praying.
Nate kako.
And
he. Sirimuyembe. Sirimuyembe. Sirisumbusa. Boo.
So
I told this gentleman, come. I want to show you the power of the
word.
So we go
out.
And I went and just looked
at him.
Immediately. The witch became mad. Like yeah. Crazy mad. And he lost his mind. And they said, you know what?
That's why he says,
yes,
on this rock I will build my church. And he says, and the gates of hell shall not prevail. Where is the wall?
Kati oruta oruliwa.
Is the one your gate?
Oruta oruli kuwankati yo.
Is the wall on heaven's gate?
Oruta oruli kuwankati ya guru.
Where is the wall?
Oruta oruliwa.
We attack.
I went somewhere.
No, but come on, Muzinda,
he has given you disease because you bought
speaker.
If you ever buy a car, he will kill you.
We see Katonda Gwemba.
That's not the God I'm talking about.
Gamba kuri and see Katonda Gwemba.
That's not the God I.
Gwenakiri is the Wamai.
He's mighty.
When I
believe this mighty, and I'm going somewhere.
The
one I believe this mighty.
This gospel is a glorious gospel. I say this gospel is a glorious gospel. Somebody shout hallelujah. It has a glory. And that glory is of God. It's not just a form.
See,
the ultimateness of that glory. The Bible says, in whom the God of this world had blinded the mind of them, which believe not, lift the light of the glorious
gospel
in their hearts. It should shine unto them.
There are people in the gospel who are suffering. It doesn't mean we are not trying. But there is something that cannot
overtake.
It doesn't mean situations.
Na ye
but it leads. That's what I'm talking about.
What we believe,
promised us.
But you
shall not die.
You
shall live. That is God I know. When I say
you
are not talking, no matter when. There is
something
you believe but things have not yet manifested. You believe but things have not yet manifested.
You
have not yet understood who you're serving.
Oh my God.
Katonda wange.
Oh my God.
Katonda wange. When you understand God and see him for who he is.
You understand?
What as he is. You see God, he's gracious, that he can reveal himself to you, to the degree you can understand him. When you continue to grow, and he manifests himself to you, and he reveals himself to you the way you understand. As you grow fully, he reveals himself to you the way he is. Some people think God reveals himself to
no.
everybody the way he is.
No.
No.
He has to come to a man's place.
I know where that man is.
Where that man is. And he reveals himself to that man where he is. Because you can't cast pearl to swine.
Kubanga to inza kuwambia bei mbizi.
That's what the Bible says.
Bible
teaches.
What do you want? Do you get me?
Waliwo abantu nga bw'okwata kati batabani ba Musa.
There are people, if you got the sons of Moses,
no babuza,
and you ask them,
nti yeekalu Katonda gy'alaga Musa efaanana etya?
How does the temple that Jesus showed Moses look like?
Muntegeera?
Do you get me?
Baga nti yaliko holy place,
yaliko ekifo ekitukuvu,
holy of holies,
watukuvu watukuvu,
outer court,
outer
court, holy place, holy of holies,
oluggi olw'ebweru watukuvu na watukuvu
pattern that was revealed to Moses.
Ekifaananyi ekyabikulwa Musa.
If you get a descendant of John the Revelator,
bofuna muzukuru wa Yokana
okubikulirwa, because God told Moses, build according to the pattern I will
zimba okusinzira kutufana nte nakulaga.
Musa yayimirira maaso ga Katonda.
Moses stood before
God
and he saw God.
Katonda namulageta.
God showed him the
temple. Namugamba nti zimba nga
told him,
the
way I have showed you the heaven.
Musa nakopublish
mwe. And Moses copied everything.
Mufuna.
Nakiteka ku. And he brought it on the earth. Now some people even got a doctrine there that earthly things should teach us heavenly things. Because Jesus asked Nicodemus, if I've spoken to you of earthly things and you believe not, how will you believe on the heavenly things?
No.
Neither. The world cannot teach us heaven.
No, yali amugamba buganti.
He had told
you not understand.
How will you understand that big one?
Heaven, earthly
things cannot teach us.
Heavenly
things that teach us earthly things.
When I get that
one, show me a scripture.
While walk some Bible, not just some era.
That is reading the Bible and
we somere chi.
Read your Bible for yourself.
We somere
read for yourself the Bible.
Then I got one for you to say, makanisa
gaba. People that
dala. Kanisa, local church.
E kanisa eyo ku kitundu.
A local church.
Kanisa
ezitule. Si zonna. Ngamba, when I talk of local church,
njogera ku kanisa.
Njogera ku kanisa. Kugamba.
Etandikirwako. Etukirwako.
Ezaffe zetukuliddeko ku kyalo.
Our churches that raised us. The churches that raised
us. Not that all had
don't misunderstand. Do you get me? But they were also taught a certain way. They were also taught.
If you are a reader of the East African Revival,
you
will realize there is no pattern of ministry in the East African church. No, the pattern is building of a minister.
Enkola elimu kuzimba muwere.
Bazimba muwere.
They build the
minister. Omuna Uganda nebo muteka katuti.
Nebo mutwale la yoba Amerika. And put him on any
muliro.
His fire.
Nebo muwere.
But give him a ministry to build. Give him a ministry.
The ministry is another dispensation. Some people think the minister makes the ministry. It's not so. God makes the ministry. And God makes the ministry. He said, I will build my church. I will build.
Is to build the minister.
Na kuzimbira muwereza
and muwereza. Build for the minister a minister. But they
do. You build the
minister
and the
minister builds the
minister.
There is no minister that can build a ministry.
Ya gamba, nja kuzimba.
He said, I will build.
He says, kurazi kuno. Nja kuzimba.
I myself will build. And when a
person is built
by a man,
and it's
built by God, they are very different.
Katonda nga yeyezi bido mulaba.
When God has built for himself, you see.
Katonda neyezi banani.
God built for himself.
Gamba katonda zimba.
Tell your neighbor, tell God build what
you want. Katonda nga yezimbi.
God built for
himself.
He's different.
That's what I'm
bringing you
today.
That's bringing
if you are following
Jesus,
let us
promise
you great commission. Don't bring in the wisdom of
Jesus.
Don't have the wisdom to build.
So then, why do I say
Katingamba,
that the East African church misses the ingredient of the new?
Kanisa ya East Africa, Abraham Mochirungo Chobuere.
Because the ministry is a pattern.
Kubanga Obuere is Ankola. No, no.
It's a pattern.
Ankola, no, no.
We yield to the pattern
that
allow him to be.
So I said,
if you get a descendant right now, Moses, how did the church, God revealed to Moses,
he would be.
God doesn't dwell
Katonda tatula
in church building built by human hands.
That means he wasn't even in the
temple.
He
just put
a place where he would meet with Moses. And then but he was not in the temple.
Kaya.
You get what I'm saying? Because he said,
the Most High dwelleth not in temples made with hands.
What did Moses build with? His hands. And he wasn't there. He put there place because he wanted. It was a meeting place.
Yes, it was a meeting place.
It
was just a place of visitation of the Lord. It wasn't the dwelling of God.
It
wasn't the dwelling of God. God can't
dwell
in something that has human hands. In
it.
If you build with your hands, you will only have moments of visiting
your ministry.
Jesus
visited us. Today the Spirit visited. And they worship and say, welcome back from the
Lord.
And over to where?
You get where I'm coming from? God has not called us for visitation. New Testament dispensation
ministers.
Our life is in him. We are seated with him. He is in us. And us in him. Seated with him in heavenly places. In Christ. You can have an encounter that gives you a heavenly vision. That doesn't mean that you've visited
heaven.
Because you'd be contradicting scripture. Ephesians 2:6. It says we are seated in heavenly places. Paul says our conversations are
Paul agamante
from whence we look. The Bible says from whence we look.
The tutunuli
so tuyimamuguru.
We stand in heaven and look upon the earth. You may not believe it. That's up to you. That's what you read in your Bible. But I'm telling you what the Bible says, the truth.
I'm trying to give this dichotomy of what you call life.
What you call God who
no,
is even, and believe the God that is. The good God who died for you. You don't have to visit. But there are places he can show you in heaven because of the divine power in him.
We dwell in heaven.
That's
where we are.
Okay, you tell me the Bible is lying.
Our conversation is in heaven. From whence we also look. He has raised us up. And seated us together. In heavenly places. In Christ Jesus. He has raised us up. And seated us. In heavenly places. Heaven is not supposed to be a visit. The dwelling place of the believer. But we have special encounters that show aspects of heaven. And some people think those are visitations.
He wanted to show the photo that he took in heaven. What demon is in this guy?
This is South African.
It is in South Africa.
Everything is down there. The guy took snaps. So everybody has to pay and show. How did he take an iPad there?
They have reduced the image of the uncorruptible God into corruptible man.
He's like a man.
That's
not the God of the Bible. Again,
John the Revelator in the book of Revelation. So he also went
to see this temple that Moses built, and he reached to see the image that
Bible
and the Bible says, and I saw no temple.
The guy in Tikati, abagoberizi ba Yokana.
Now, I told you that the followers of John, if they met with
Moses, they would say, Amukama wafe ya laba yu.
Amas.
Nefesi ya jeta angala wele.
So, you wakanya. You wakanya. No, I don't doubt that.
Na yate fu wafe na fe ya kena yu. Na yate sanga
yu. And they found no temple.
Nibata niko kwe kubibiko.
And they can start punching each other.
Nenga katondari yu.
But that's one God.
Na yibu yomamu labi bewala.
But everybody has seen him from a different place.
He says there was no temple. God Almighty and the Lamb were the temple.
He was holy. You get me? But now we understand for us. Again, today I was teaching in church and I showed the scriptures say
Palm Sunday,
that on Palm Sunday,
when Jesus comes through
Jerusalem,
on an ass of a donkey, the Bible says, people scream, and they say, blessed is the King of Israel that cometh in the name of the Lord. You understand? And everybody celebrates
Christmas.
And the next verse says, and they took branches of palm trees. But Jesus, next verse 15. Yes, they took branches of palm trees and went forth and cried, Hosanna, blessed is the King of Israel that comes in the name of the Lord. And Jesus, yes. And these things, the Bible says, understood not his disciples. But when Jesus was glorified, the Bible says, they remembered that these things were written. That means the writing was there. But it was not to the memory of Revelation. It was there. But they didn't know that Zechariah 9:9 was there.
Zechariah,
behold, the King comes lowly, the child daughter of Zion, for he comes with salvation, and is riding upon an ass and a colt of a fowl of an ass. They didn't know that. But the scriptures were there
in Zechariah.
Now, after the glorification of the Christ, the Bible says, now they remember. This was written about
them.
And the Bible says, and they remembered that they had done these things to him.
Christ
cannot be a full revelation if firstly his glory is not a revelation. It was after the glorification of the Christ that understanding came
again.
In Luke 24, after his resurrection, he tells them, he started expounding.
Look,
he had walked with them. But
they didn't know him. They didn't know him. There are also men that walked with him that you know him. He was with you yesterday. And he died. 3 days
ago.
He comes back, he finds you, and you can't recognize him. Have you eaten
with him?
Peter, who even knows how the man is? You have been with him 3 years and you don't remember him? 3 days. His glory hit him.
Peter.
Enter the glory that sees him.
nabagana kasutyo.
And tells them,
the Bible says they had fish.
Bible,
John got it.
Yokana,
he told Peter,
Jesus
Christ. What does Peter do?
They had not understood him. Peter had not understood him.
Yokana yachisika.
John pulled it. And he walked with men
Bible that saw him. Bible
and he spoke to
them.
And they knew him not. They didn't know him. They didn't
understand
him. He explained
to them.
And he, as he departs with them,
how about the Christ?
That was Christ.
He said, no wonder our hearts
are in the
there
was something in
him.
We didn't understand it, but it was him.
But their hearts burned. Praise God. Their hearts burned.
Really.
When their hearts burned,
they
say, this is the Christ.
Only the Christ.
Look at me.
I'm preaching.
You understand?
What do you want to get?
Their hearts burned. They realized this was Jesus.
It means I can walk with him and never know him. I can discuss with him and never know him. They get people who
know
God.
Well,
and you
wasn't
yet understood.
What
any man who comes in your meeting be welcomed very well,
because
you can welcome
angels
unto him that has not yet
understood.
But unto
malaika
him that has
not yet understood,
you know that
is the Lord.
Spiritual things
discern spiritual things. Ani agamba Simeon iti yesa zaridu.
Who told Simeon that Jesus is born?
Superstar uh-huh.
He was seeking the Lord, and it was revealed that he started to look for the Savior. And he says, because he told me, I will not die until I see the salvation of Israel.
No,
my brother,
he
pulled
it.
And the prophet Hannah.
Yes.
They just pulled it.
Kati malaika bwaje wano ne simu
te. When an angel comes here, I don't understand him. I have to see God then. Because
he knows what it is.
Look at the kid, he's in the bed.
John the Baptist was filled by the Holy Spirit from his mother's womb.
Hey.
Elizabeth and Mary met.
Elizabeth and Mary never seen Kana. Look at the kid. Who doesn't even have
a word?
And kicks.
No one on our collection.
And even the other one kicked. Because the spirit of, even if it hasn't yet got an intellect, and it is spirit, it understands itself. Peter met Paul. The things Paul says are difficult. Peter had not yet understood. The spiritual thing in him told him these things are true.
They twist for their own destruction.
Mukule.
Spiritual things
are
compared
by
spiritual
things.
Somebody shout hallelujah. Attention.
Now I'm still also going
on.
Because we are still depreciated.
Why
should I finish? Can I continue?
Wonderful.
Chirunji.
Mbaganti omusomesa na wapotori omugoberezi wa Yohana,
the follower of John,
laba boye kubebikonde no mugoberezi.
Look at how he patches himself with them.
Kubanga basajja babili bona bagenda mu kifo kimu
naye
mukama yabalaga kirala
lwaki
kubanga buli omu amulaga wa
everybody. He shows him according to how he understands. naye ekikulu ky'obukulu mu Katonda.
But the main thing in God, the thing with maturity in God is to see him as he is.
Ate kumumanya nga
bwali. And to know him as
it is eternal life. To know the one true God and his only son. Okumumanya nga bwali.
To know him as he is.
N'okumulaba nga bwali.
And to see him as he is. A man saw God.
Naga that which we have seen
and said it chetwalabako.
That which we have tested. That which we have touched. That which we have handled. Concerning the word of life. That which was from the beginning. For the life was manifested. And we have seen it. And bear witness. And show unto you. That eternal life. Which was with the Father. And manifested to us. Today we pray. That your fellowship. Will be one with the Father. Fellowship is with the Father.
The one we show you is so. As he is. Not as he appeared unto him that understood him in his own understanding. Now, maturity in God is not age. Maturity in God is not a degree. Maturity in God is not a PhD.
Theology is good.
Okusoma Katonda kirungi.
Theology is good.
Okuyigiriza Katonda ku kirungi mu theology.
Philosophy.
Naye o ebyo birowoozo.
Explaining theos.
So I don't have a
problem with theology.
No,
I advise men to study
theology.
But in the study of theology, that they will have an experience. Because I've seen theologians who don't know God.
If you've traveled nations, you know what I'm talking about.
I met men who were Bible scholars.
In America.
That says, man, I'm a Bible scholar. I know the whole Bible.
By
my library.
He has a library from there to there. He has spent 30 years not led anybody to Christ. And he asked him, what is the benefit of such a gospel?
Are you following what I'm saying?
What do I take?
What way are you saying? Why you will put your own?
Somebody face me. And I say, this is
let him
bring a layman and we talk.
What way to get between a debate?
There are things we don't have
let
to debate.
Let it so.
Just
now we take away it so.
Also, you
to debate theology.
We debate theology and Jesus.
The
one of ours appeared.
He is of the heart.
It doesn't mean we books have an end to them. There are things you can't hear anywhere.
Except by the Bible. Pray and I will show you great and
unsearchable
things.
There are things that seekers cannot get. I'm seeking God.
I would not have you brethren ignorant how that all our fathers were under the cloud and all passed through the sea.
Munyanja.
And the Bible says, Bible and they were all baptized unto Moses in the cloud and in the sea. And the next verse says, and they did eat all the same spiritual
meat
and did drink of the same spiritual drink, for they drank from that spiritual
meat
that followed.
There is somebody who drinks it. There is somebody who also drinks in what? Did you get me? Following. What does it mean to follow Christ?
What does it mean to follow Jesus?
He says, I saw for a man. There was a man who was looking for him.
And the Bible says,
Bible,
what Israel has sought,
Israel
it has not obtained.
They are people who sought Christ. And there are men who pray in Uganda, and God never manifests. There are men, when they say, I fast, they can fast.
Don't get me wrong.
You may think we don't fast.
Hey, hey,
I can't even meet, I ask them that
so,
know me. Don't even talk about asking to fast, then you don't understand what I'm talking about.
No. Let
but when a man fasts, when he's sought by God,
he's
different from the man who is
fasting.
Following God, and there are others
who are following. Goodness and mercy
of Rungi Nature.
He says, what Israel today has not obtained, what she seeks for, that the election has obtained, and the rest were blinded. There are people
who didn't get it. That guy, he prays once in a while, sometimes it doesn't. Look, he's the one
driving.
There is a lady, she came to my office,
God is taking me for granted.
And I discovered he followed the ones that run. He leaves the 99
and
I'm going to get lost also.
Oh my God.
God is not like that.
Say
they that seek him, see him.
So enonya ye chizibu.
The seeking is the issue.
Omunonyo
how you seek is the issue.
Omunonyo funa chitibu achokumufuna.
Do you seek him to get the honor and the glory of seeking him?
Oba munonya nge yakusanga.
Or you seek him like as one that found you.
Yesu amusanga muguru.
Did you find Jesus in heaven?
Oba yaja.
Or he came to you.
You call
knock that door. What if he put a wall?
Can I take out what you say?
What if it was just a wall? What, where would you knock? Understand what they call grace. It just teaches young men to
fornicate.
You cannot see 10,000 people come and you tell them, sin. What is on them?
The rest were blinded.
It's blindness. You cannot
speak
the gospel of sin. That nation has God.
I want to see that
people are not stupid.
kati mwabalude munjira abasumba.
Now those of you pastors who
are we mwala mumutwalo in the history of our nation gabantu bajjo kusaba mu week.
Tell me where you saw 10,000 people coming in a weekly meeting.
Where have you seen 10,000 young people coming to pray?
Abantu mutwalo kumunga bajja ku lunaku lwa week buli week. God has put something in our
hands. 67 live streaming centers.
Now we have 67 live streaming centers.
They are going in 4,000.
They are going in 4,000.
They are 1,000.
They are all watching scene. Really? They are teaching them.
Married
men are coming with their wives.
Parents
bring their kids to enter. You read.
And the rest were blind. Omusajja kati omulokole abamu abatadde tegeera Katonda we batuuse.
Christians who have not understood God where they are.
Katonda ajja gy'ali.
God comes to him.
Namga sikwaga.
And he tells him, I don't want.
Nze nyina okusa.
I have to find you where you are.
Nenda kakimanyi kya kikono.
And he doesn't even know he has done.
The Bible says, though he be not
Bible,
God is not far.
No. It is us who are far.
Men of
God, God is not far. It is us who are far from him.
No.
He came in the flesh. He doesn't have a plan of leaving you. He said, I will never leave you. No, he means it is with you.
But the degree of his presence. Degree. Yes. To what degree is he? Because every degree of praise defines the anointing that functions in your life. Whether you're going to be a very normal person, or you're going to see God in a different
way,
all of that is defined by the degree of the presence upon your life. The Bible speaks of the revelation of His love that gives you the But to what degree is he in
the world? I discovered pastors. Ministers, Christians. We can do everything in this world. There are things you can't fake. It's called the anointing. Godly anointing.
Osobola faking ebyamage.
You can fake miracles. But the divine anointing that comes from understanding cannot be faked. Because Satan is not
one.
He can do any miracle. He doesn't have the miracle of wisdom.
The Bible is clear.
Bible number four.
A fool says not God. A fool does not know God. A fool has said in his heart there is no God. Do you understand what I'm saying? Are you following what I'm saying? The wisdom of God is different from the wittiness of men. The wisdom of God is different. And the anointing that comes because of that wisdom
is different.
You can't fake that.
There is somebody who thinks they need a job. The problem is not a job. The problem
is you need a certain degree of the presence of God.
A job cannot hinder you. I need marriage. That's not the problem. You need God.
I need a car.
You don't need a car. You need God. Then you know, Mubuka, Janam,
the young man who came and told me,
to call it Janamaka,
I told him one thing.
Nonya Mukama,
seek God as one that was formed.
That's what makes you elect.
Echechukupulo mulonde.
Seronda.
I didn't choose myself. We seek him as the elect. We don't seek him as one that has to qualify to be elected. There is also some of the people to get honor.
And
the glory of God, you will never see it. Because we don't pass to get glory. We pass because we know we are chosen because of glory.
For glory.
Or HT.
We were elect for glory. Peter says we've been called for this glory.
Peter agamba twice with HT what you know.
Ekitagwao. Israel HT we kitagwao. We
are called to an eternal glory.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Machindi mutono.
Machindi is too small.
Uganda antono.
Uganda is too small.
Africa antono.
Africa is too small.
Balokola Africa antono.
Christians, Africa is too small.
Gwechifecho chori mucholoza nchinene.
The place you sit you're in and it's gonna shrink.
Ochiwe nga na ewa lito chikiriza.
And you will see.
Wenenye no kwenenye.
You will even repent.
Na eta nyoma tandi kwa
antono. But it does not despise humble beginning.
Ah, atajinyoma.
No, it doesn't.
Ah, atajinyoma.
It doesn't.
Na ye ogena kutuke chisera
and you got to come to a place now for a minute should I
no ogena kutuke chisera
gonna come to a place
nga woli tokiriza
okwe ngamba mu where you are. I know who I'm talking to
ngamba buliyo
I'm not telling everybody
na ogena kutuke chisera
going to come to a place
oh tunoga nti mukama nange wanona linya u
God is it me here
boda nange na ziri nya mukama
I was I also once on border borders. I also reached a place when they didn't know me. I also walked to Kampala and nobody would greet me. That time is coming. And God does not need years.
He just needs the moment.
He just needs
the moment. With you in the right revelation.
Now, let me wind up.
Because
of time, I had so much to say.
I have seen
Ndabye
that when you see him
Ndibomunaba
you die.
Ofa.
Some people are too alive.
Abantu abambalamu nnyo
to see God.
Okulaba Katonda.
When you see God,
Bolaba Katonda,
you die.
Ofa.
There
are things men desire in this life.
The Jews bangulile moroka
of recently bought
me a car. But they don't want to sell
it. If I say it's money, you'll run.
It was not 200,
it wasn't 300. Now you understand the kind of.
There is nothing that has added.
Because of the nuke. Because those things to me are dead. They are dead.
Paul says,
I am crucified to the world and the world is crucified unto me. But once
again,
to see God is to die. You die to the world. You die to people. You die to things. The things men seek you stop.
We
used to desire to be like certain people. We didn't know. When you understand God, when you understand God, you stop admiring, you die to the admirations of people. And it's enough that you love him. Don't just be knowing him, but you know him as he is.
Eternal life. That's eternal life.
Kati,
Uganda,
now there is something God is pouring on Uganda. There are people who have not yet
the rest were what?
About the singer
Bakura.
There
was
something that has poured on Uganda.
We saw in the seven.
So I asked him, do you know the price of one soul?
Do you know what it's like to win souls? Do you know the price of one
soul?
Whether it's a dog weaning,
whether
it's a cat,
whether
kappa, it's a pig, it is a soul.
Meme.
Heaven rejoices over one soul.
I told him of all things you've
said.
You've only seen the word dog.
Kubyonna abalokola abalokose
abasiramu
abasudde entalabuzi oba
muzimuchokulimbalokose
kubuli kimu kyonna kyolina
okulaba
olabye dog
you've only seen the word dog
the dog is a bit manye mbwa bible can be way of the dog
bible yetulabula kumbwa
minati Africa.
Those things are just here in Africa.
Twali ginger. Musumba nasukanaga mukama yamulaze buli yavuge moro kagenda.
And the pastor revealed to him that every pastor driving a car goes underwater.
Yejali, go to biwakanira.
You don't touch.
To yagamba buli akola chi?
Every
mukama yamulaze buli musumba.
God showed him that every pastor driving a car.
Mama
goes underwater.
Come and
God showed him.
Stand alabiki davantu.
The devil has appeared to people.
Stand alabiki davantu.
The devil has appeared to people in this world.
He comes as an angel of light.
Ajanga malaiko womsana.
Kuli
Christian.
Govere la Christ.
Follow Christ.
Of the Bible.
Of the Bible.
Great Commission.
Great Commission. We are following you.
He elected
us. Not country. We don't follow to be
chosen.
We follow who chose us. Because we know he is still pursuing us. He is still working in our life. The road on
water,
he followed them.
Omusajja weza bbuli yagamba nti ne bwe nkola obuliri wansi even if I make my bed in hell you will find me there
ojja kunsangayo
kati singa omusajja yalaba Dawudi wansi
now if somebody saw David under
omusajja namulaba ye
man I saw him namulabayo
wansi
I saw him
waliwo abasajja
they are men
nga ne bw'omusangayo
even if you found him there he is there with God.
So maybe I found
it. Read the scriptures.
What were they?
They are men.
But
even if you found him there, he's there with God.
This is the scripture. Even if I ascend into heaven,
you're
there. Even if I make my bed in
heaven,
behold,
Lava.
You are there.
Jolly. You must understand that what God put upon your life, He cannot leave you. Me, I told people, I know the price that called upon me. I know the price that was paid for me to stand in Uganda. I can't perish.
He will never let his righteous
be corrupted. I know what he put in. I know what he put in. If you haven't understood yourself, may I do? I'm not separate from you. I'm not separate from you. The scriptures have shown
you.
That's up to you to believe them. I don't believe that a child of God who was saved and understood salvation and was born again and can go to hell. Yatandika omulimu ogwo omulungi.
Nze okuzikirira Yesu abalemedde.
For me to fail or to perish, Jesus has failed.
Bwe nzikiriza.
That's what
oh, ye yatandika.
He that
Paulo yagamba, be confident.
Nga tuli bakakafu.
In this.
Mukino.
That he which began that work.
Yatandika omulimu omulungi.
He will perform
it. Ajabutuki.
Until the day of Jesus. Jesus. That's a confidence.
Obubuvumu.
I'm
going to heaven, brother. I'm going to heaven. Because I didn't put this thing on me. He died before I knew it. He chose me from my mother's womb.
The woman was still and
that man who preached the gospel. That's why she named me that
woman. When I came out, you're a covenant child.
He told me, I'm a wandagano.
You're a covenant child.
You're called.
Oh my God.
Katonda wangu.
Gwe. If
you know how much God
loves
you, you can't get
lost.
Because he loves you. If he's lost, he doesn't understand love. If you're lost, it's just because you don't know how much he loves you. The lady didn't understand how the Lord loved
her.
You see, the kids, the boys,
the prodigal son, there was this fellow,
the Waliwono,
who cannot stay until the time appointed. And then there's a fellow who stays, but is indifferent to the inheritance. Sonship understands inheritance. Understands inheritance. And it understands the timing it's the dispensation of just raising associates, but not sons.
The church in America is suffering because of that. The power has left the church of America because
of that. They don't know anymore the father family. They don't have the transgenerational
anointing.
You can't see the faith.
I see the faith in your grandmother. Which is in your mother. Which faith is in you?
They don't have that. Why?
Right.
Because religion abused the fathering spirit. Fathers in our generation,
they are just users.
Not many sons, it's not that they don't want to submit.
But we are wounded. The wound of a father is different from a wound of an instructor.
Yakobo yawereza Laban.
Jacob served Laban.
David served Saul.
Dawud yawereza Saul.
Saul was a father.
Saul yali tata.
Laban was a father.
Laban yali tata.
Yali muganda wa.
He was the brother of Rachel, of Rebecca.
Watch now. When a man is a father, even if he bruises you, you're convinced there is God in the end. But you're talking of a generation that can't serve. You're talking of transactional Christianity.
You connect,
because it's transactional.
Kubanga twabade mbyanfuna.
Bitanku yipe.
Call me and so that I call you. Open for me so that I will also open for you. Where is Christ in all that? A man came to Fanero. He has a church not even 20 members. And he looked at the thousands. And he said, Apostle. Just give me 30 minutes and I buy iron sheep. I said, sorry. Just give me 30 minutes and I buy my iron sheets for my church. I told him, man of God, do you think that God died for these people for you to get iron
sheets?
I went back home and said, God, help that man. There are people God helps to destroy their ministry so that they don't die. The image he has of God. How much money is here? How much money is here? He looks at 10,000 people. How much money is here? Do you get me? Just give me 30 minutes and I get answered. I said, whoa.
So on a guy,
now this gentleman, he thinks the ministry, now pastor,
we have defiled the altar.
How?
By appointing such men on God's altar. So what do we see?
There are seeds that don't step on my altar. You have to call everybody. I don't invite everybody.
Not even a musician. Because pastor.
Is that altar?
Your ministry is that. Not the chair.
See numbers.
Not the numbers.
Your responsibility. That altar. We can defile it. We can stir it. And sheep. Don't drink. From stirred water. They drink still water. He leaves me beside still water.
People leave the church. Because we stirred up the water. Because we don't differentiate the healing and the one that makes the
healing.
The angels stirred up the water to heal. Healing is not teaching. But teaching is healing.
Who is understanding what I'm trying to say? Guy,
the man is
20
years, 20 years in the gospel. And that's how he thinks.
We
have a problem in Uganda. But it's going to be done.
Kumanga chitangala.
Because the light
chitandiso kwaka
has started to illuminate.
Kuba mumanyi.
On them that know you
and
Uganda. They are maybe here in Uganda.
Kama yangamba Uganda.
God told me Uganda.
Katuti kansi.
Is the world chikiriza. That's whether you believe it or not.
Echo goma nyobo chikola
chi. That's up to you whether you believe it or not.
Ochikiriza na ye.
But I believe it. Because we have stadiums and they are not Uganda, not Africa. And you're like, what am I doing here? And you know that the ministry God has put upon us as Ugandan is huge. Is huge. Now you are such a kind of prayer. I've been reminded of this one. What shall we say to these things? You don't even know how to pray. Let everybody pray what they have gotten. If you got a car, you pray. If you've got a woman, take her. Where you've seen God touch there.
We're going to pray.
I've told you I can only speak. Water and bread are
put.
Choose what you eat. Praise God.
Choose
how you've chosen to see.
Nze sibulira abantu nti bannange tusabe bwetu kigenda kubanga kambabuli lwaki wano waliwo omuntu ng'olabye amawanga ng'ogenda kusaba
naye
muno mulimu
omuntu
ng'alabye ng'azimba
ennyumba
oyo asabe mu nju
n'owe
ggwanga asabe
ki
tomusiba kubanga mwalabidde katonda waliwo n'atantegedde waliwo n'ayinza okufuluma.
Now
it's about
pray. Ask God to help me, maybe. If I go to
but
let everybody pray as they see. I don't know why I spoke this word in Great Commission. But I believe God has something he wants to do in this place.
I know. I
want to do something in this place. Pastor, you know. I don't go to a pulpit because
you
have money. I don't go to a church because you have money. No. I don't want anything.
I don't go to a ministry
because
they are big.
I enter
where God has sent me.
And I'm honored to be
here.
I feel more blessed because I am where God wanted me to be. What does he want to do here? Forget the former thing. Oh, Rapa. Young man, forget the former thing. God is going to put something inside us here. I feel God.
What way should you cut on a chair again?
There is something God is going to put.
Ngamatwake na tuti yangu tiba.
Men will look at it as a pastor here.
katonda kole chintu mbuwele
may God do something in your ministry kapateko
shata otunuloso kogambe o
katonda chichichi what is this
that
men will look at it and say this is not man, this must be God.
And
I came unto a minister. I did come to encourage you. I came to
spite
you that you may run and shake the house. But it has a glory on it. God put something on you that has no name. That
has no name.
What is on you, they will say. And it has
no name.
It has a name, it has a limit.
Eke
barasa talala bashando raka.
Kwaya kam.
Latakura baraka telele bori baraka. Nepatalala bashilelele barosu katala. Ashine braka tora manda la basileva roka tala la basilelele baroko silelele ra 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 baka tala la basilelele botata ra baka tala la baroko silelele botata ra baka tala la basilelele botata ra baka tala la basilelele botata ra baka tala la basilelele botata ra Rabba,
I know. Rabba There is an anointing that's spinning on your life.
Ochimanyi
nchigadja. You know it's coming.
Katonda yagategesenga gaku.
God prepared it for you.
Eye gwanga lino.
And to this nation.
Eyama wanga against.
And to the other nations of the world.
Olwalero mu office yobutume.
Today the apostolic office.
Waliwo ekisumuluwa ku bulamu
ekigenda
okwawula ku buli kintu kye wali
olabyeamaanyi
ga katonda gakukako
essaawegakubikula
amaaso okulaba ebintu
ebitalabibwaokuwulira
ebintu
ebitawulirwanga
kuteekako
mukonoona
woli
ajja
woli bitukirizibwe katonda wange baliwa bannabbiwe baliwa bannabbiwe baliwa be wayita olw'ensi olw'ekiseera kino olw'eggwanga lyaffe olwa kontinenti
yaffe
separate that individual
kyekiseera
kyekiseera kyekiseera wanaaliwo abatume muli bana muli bana ekibaliko kinene kinene kinene
sijja kwogera bigambo naye w'oli omwoyo akunsangire wakyogedde akituukirize eri obulamu bwo wonna w'oli akweyawulire basinze nkuyita enjogera kyenda katonda kyakola eri obulamu bwo wano waliwo omusinza abalema bagenda kutambula osinza abakala babalabe abafu bagenda kuzuukira ng'oli mu kusinza ebigambo bigenda kuva mu kamwako ago wayitibwa gonnazaalibwa kwenjogerako tekitandise leero wakiwulira kuva buto kyakuliko tosobola kukiduka katonda kwawula olwaleero kyekyangeesa olwegulo lw'olwaleero katonda okwawula okola omulimu gweyakuyita omunene nanga olunaku lwali omusajja nayogera ekigambomukazi gwali mukulu katonda agenda kukukozesa agudde wansi muleka katonda agenda mukozesa abadde adduka naye nga mukama munoonya mundekere omusalo yali mu muyinza obutamutegeera naye kulu limumanyi katonda amumanyi katonda yamuyita katonda yamwawula nebateke wansi katonda yamuyita katonda yakwawula obulamu bwo buyite buyite waliwo eddoboozi lyetubadde tulinda mu ggwanga lyaffe ojja kuba eddoboozi katonda yimusa abakazi abamanyi katonda abamanyi katonda abamanyi katonda abamanyi katonda abamanyi katonda abamanyi katonda ayimulesa abasajja abamulaba abamumanyi wano waliwo ababulizi b'ensi eriko ekirabo ekyokubulira ensi ebyamagero bigenda kubeerawo ng'obulira ensi abalema bagenda kutambula ng'obulira ensi amaaso gagenda kwegula ng'obulira ensi abawanga gagenda kunoonya tosobola kukiduka mubalembe maaso kino tosobola kukiduka kubanga kyakumanya nga tonneemanya yakuyita nga tonneetegeera nga tonnatondebwa mu lutu olwenyoko wali nsonga mubalembe maaso omusalo naliko omuliro omusalo naliko omuliro aliko omuliro omumwagwe muliro omumwagwe muliro omumwagwe muliro omumwagwe muliro atwale maaso wali omumwagwe muliro ebyo muuko yali mu orange kino tosobola kukiddukanoyo afukamidde oyo oyo ali wansi oyoono omumuyuza agenda kusamba abantunange kyaliwekiti gwe wayitibwa tosobola kukiddukatosobola kukiduka empise bali babiri yangu wanike emikonozo mukama agenda kukozesa oyo waliwo ebibadde bimulwanyisa waliwo emizimu egyali gyamulinnya leero tegiwona gwetagenda kukozesa ekikyokwegwe nabbi mumuleete oyo omuwala aliko ebintu biringa mutwazi mumundetere
Bring her for me. Mumunde turi. Bring her. Ono damu samira. Damu longa. Nabio kera. Kukonkere ina kusamira lubaye. Na ye lubaye. Na kusogona. Mero lwarero. Mumunyezo no mwala genda kwe ambula. Echimuliko. Sakala mungu ya mungu ye. Mulinye ya Yesu mana katondo mlamu. Mulinye Yesu Kristo mana katondo mlamu. Oja kuwele za katonda. Oja kuwele za katonda. Oja kuwele za rubare. Oja kuwele za rubare. Oja kuwasiwa moyo. Oja kuwasiwa musete wa katonda. Oja kuchiranze mulinye Yesu Kristo mana katondo mlamu. Oja kuwa wabulicho. Ama wanga kakenda kuya yandira. Sisi kenda kuya yandira. Oja kusala. Mulicho ya gala. Oja
Tukenda kwa ulane myo yeje. I'll find it.
Come and stand here. Anyone here and wants to be born again, come. Put up your hand. Where are you? Or Jewan? And come here. Any other person?
Jangu, come. I still feel another person. Somebody around that area. Don't fight the spirit. Come. It's your time. It's your day. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Webale mukama.
Waliwo omulala.
There is another one.
Waliwo omulala tena ye mukyala.
There is another one. You're also a lady.
Jangu.
Come.
Police idea wewe.
You are around there.
awe watijangu
come
mulai nyelo sieno na inga wanuwe watipaka mbote marega vote
around there going behind
tuwani samuoyo
don't fight the spirit
jangu come jangu
come
jangu
come
tukulinze
we are waiting for you
jangu tukulinze
we are waiting for you
jangu tukulinze
we are waiting for you
simani
I don't know
but
why
somebody
resisting if they are come
jangu
come
jangu
come
jangu
come
jangu
come
Jehovah
don't regret
Jehovah
don't regret
Jehovah
don't regret somebody is resisting but they
are resisting
no, because this is your time
jangu
come
Jangu.
Please come.
Jangu.
Come.
Tutia.
Don't fear.
Jangu tutia.
Come, don't fear.
Jangu tutia.
Don't fear, please come.
Tutia jangu.
Come. Don't fear.
What guy is in the Zoku Hulira?
He is refused.
He is
done.
Pastor, when you get back to that.
You will leave this one. Thank you for listening to me. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Apostle.